Well, let's do just do some mining, just a little bit, but the normal caves. Not in the, well, icy ones. No, I did not vein mine all of this. This is all naturally generated. Yes, even the blocks laying on the ground. It's all part of the plan. It's all part of the plan. All part of the plan. It's all working just as intended. With there aren't many things to talk about. Normally I just cut out the boring part, but I suggested I should just keep it completely uncut. This would also mean I had to do the commentary completely. Can I do that? No, wait. I can't do this. More of these prisons I already collected, like a handful of them. Could make this weird poppy mod. Poppy sword. Ancient Awakened. Oh. Incinerate. The Broodmother and the Broodmini. There's definitely somewhere place on the map. Look how close we are to completely having full health. In mine. Vein mining, the solution to everything. Inflation, just vein mine. Ecological problems, vein mine. Pregnancy, vein mine. No light. I'm in source of light or arrows. No, no, no. Don't you dare, don't you dare. Rana. Rana, dude. My man, dude. Oh, that's a big cave. And that's an arrow on the knee. No. That was a good job, mate. Important that we grab the silt, so but the diamonds. I mean, we have a shit ton of it, so we won't run into problems, surely. this? You're drying out. Out of what? I see what. Is it because of the water? Chain knife. Oh no, a spooder! That's Blanca jellyfish. They're really nice idea, I gotta say. With the Spelunker potion, the Spelunker glow sticks. Okay, and now we have a bit of pink gel too. I really hope 1.4 TMod fully comes out at some point. Yo. Was it? Okay, thinking about it, maybe it wasn't a good idea. Gem cave? There is! Seems to be rubies and emeralds. That's nice. Yoink. And how many? Oh, 800. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. I'm gonna really attempt about a lot of episodes, maybe twice a week. Yeah, a Christmas bunny. Oh, there's a diamond, good. Oh, he's smart. Where were we? Yeah, right. There's a star chart is the most important thing. I mean, it's also called the heart, so... judging by the choice of words, it is important. Excuse me, sir. There must be someone who confused me. Excuse me, sir. I have someone in uniform. Excuse me, sir. Did you really get so few diamonds? Just two. That's a shame. Oh, we got a third one. Maybe another one? Yes! We got enough! What a blessing! Storage heart. Oh, where was that guy? And access. Now we need some components. And do that right quick, and yeah, then we are off to fill all of our stuff in it. And storage unit. Also, I can make an ice blade. Nice blade. Nice. So we put this and this and this, this. We can boss it. We have 160 slots, but we also can increase them. There must be someone you confuse me for. And here any? Yeah, there surely. Amethyst saber. And another. And now we have 240 items. And with all of them, deposit them here. And one thing is missing. The crafting interface. For that, oh. Well, we can't afford that one. That's something for another time. See, and all nice sorted in this one. We can also put like little things, little upgrades, so they have more stuff in them. It's pretty nice. But yeah, bye.